She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away.
I wanted to do something to celebrate the 30th anniversary of She's in Love with the Boy. I mean, it's a milestone, and it's a song that has really stood the test of time. So instead of reimagining some kind of odd, crazy version, we just decided to just strip it down to the story and just a couple of acoustic guitars, a little bit of harmony vocal, and just call it a day. And I'm really proud of the way it came out.
She followed Tommy anywhere. She's